There's a checkered cloth upon the dining table, and Mama's got her handmade apron on, and no one had to tell us kids not to eat before the amen of Daddy's prayer of thanks for the food and his home. I've heard there is no future in the past, and if that's true, my dreams are out of style. But I'm the kind of man who likes to hold on to the good things that others let slip by. Yeah, I still like old-fashioned America, where in God we trust was more than just a phrase, and people build their lives upon the foundation of God's word, and families still knew how to pray. Sure could use some of those old-fashioned ways. America, where in God we trust was more than just a phrase, and people built their lives upon the foundation of God's word, and families still knew how to pray. Could use some of those old-fashioned ways. And if we remain free and brave, we're gonna need some.